guys, it's Renee here, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to the Masked Singer Kitty's reveal. But before we get into this reaction, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I upload another video. So with that being said, let's get into the video.
Bleeding, you're the lucky ones. Cause most of our feelings, they are dead and they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting pictures from the flood that wrecked our home. It was a flood that wrecked this home. You caused
the singer who has received the least amount of votes, who must unmask and head home, is...
Right now, we're not angry. One of them could have been
hard. It's hard.
But I feel like it's going to be Kitty. So, okay.
Hey, Kitty.
Hey, Kitty.
Hey, Kitty.
Hey,
Kitty.
I knew it was going to be Kitty. Right now, I'm not angry for the Honda.
Keep it going for Kitty. The rest of you have advanced to next week's semifinals. Give some love to the Kitty. Kitty, sadly, you won't be advancing in next week's semifinals, but after many months, we finally get to see who you are.
Yes! Show us your true identity.
But first, panel, you have to make your final guesses.
First off, congratulations. You should be so proud to be here in the quarterfinal. Absolutely. With that said, in the beginning, I was thinking you could be Nicole Richie because we had the fashion clues, the designer clues. But then, going off of the vocal performance today, I'm going to say Vanessa Hudgens.
Vanessa Hudgens.
I like her. Everybody thought it was her.
That's a strong pick.
Jeff, who you got?
I want to it also had a lot of Christmas clues as well, and Vanessa's in a lot of Christmas movies too. So,
all right. I think who's under there? You're very petite, and you have a like nice little bop to you. So in the package, it travels a lot. Child star. Nobody wanted her to grow up. She was in that great movie Passport to Paris, New York Minute, When in Rome, Getting There, Mary Kate, and or Ashley Olsen.
One of them.
One of them's in there.
All right, Robin. You know, I had been on this Emma Roberts tip for a long time. There were so many clues, from her movie roles to starting young to maybe even Robert Redford giving her first break. And then we started going back and forth on Vanessa Hudgens. But when I think of Vanessa Hudgens and her body language, the way she sings, I feel like that Ashley Tisdale has more of that cute bopper energy than Vanessa does. And we had the horror film references. She's been in one of the Scream movies. So I think it's Ashley Tisdale.
Yeah, I like that.
All right, Ken, who you got?
You know, I've said Avril Lavigne in the past just because I really want her to be. And a lot of clues haven't fit. And so just going off the clue package with the hot air balloon, you know, I'm thinking up in the air, possibly Anna Kendrick, who starred in a movie of the same name, has an amazing voice. You heard her in Pitch Perfect. So my final guess is Anna Kendrick. I really do believe it's Anna Kendrick.
All right.
I can do that. That's not bad. I'm clearly losing my mind right now. I've been so far removed from connecting the clues to you, right? And then today we see new clues that made me go, huh, there was a bone arrow. And this girl has an arrow tattoo. There was a bunch of Wizard of Oz clues, and this girl starred in Legends of Oz. And I think it's Lea Michele.
All right. All right. Take it off.
Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Jackie Ivanko, let's see.
No, Jackie Ivanko, silly opera singing, America's Got Talent finalist. Wow, almost 10 years ago, her and I stood on this very stage and she was a finalist, and now still holds the record for the youngest selling platinum artist of all time.
Wow.
Jackie Evancho. This one, you surprised and shocked everyone.
Why the Masked Singer?
I wanted to show a different side of myself. I have been stuck in the stereotype of a 10-year-old girl since I was 10 years old. So, and now I'm almost 20, and I'm glad that this experience has given me the chance to kind of break out of that. So, thank you.
Indeed, break out of it.
That makes more sense now, guys, because I was like, I can't connect the Phantom of the Opera, and they kept having candelabras and all these operatic clues.
She's an opera singer.
She sings everything. She sings every genre. I want to say thank you guys so much, because without you, I don't think I would have discovered where I want to take my career and who I want to represent myself as in the future.
The good thing about somebody with as much talent as you have is that your authentic self should continue to change and grow and try new avenues. So don't worry about what you've done or where you're going. Just enjoy this time that you're in right now.
Thank you. I will.
We enjoyed you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Jackie Evancho. Yay! We're down to the final four singers.
I am just too good at this show. It's time for a race or something. I don't even work there, but it's time for something. It's time for my first paycheck. Because ain't no way I'm guessing all these correct. The whole panel can't even guess all them correct. But I mean, I guess I'm kind of at an advantage because this was pre-recorded. They didn't have no clue. They couldn't look nothing up. But see me, I wasn't looking nothing up either. I just knew. I don't even go by the clues either, so I just be knowing by the voice. You could tell by the voice. Oops, by the voice. How they talk through their mouth. How they singing. You could just tell. Like, oh, that's this person, that's this person, that's this person, that's this person, that's this person. You could just tell. Just like me. I could tell.
What am I doing?
No. That was my sister. Don't worry about that. But I could just tell. Okay, let me just stop saying that. Period. Y'all should hire me. Masked Singer, if you ever see this video, hire me. I would be a good employee or whatever you call them. Anyways, if you like this video, don't forget to give a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can be notified when I upload another video. So, with that being said, goodbye.